गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पार्ट सेकेंड ऑफ द मॉडर्न मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट लेसन 13. अर्लियर इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी स्टडीड टू मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट, दोज वर रोडवेज एंड रेलवेज. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोसीड एयरवेज एंड वाटरवेज. एयरवेज इज द फास्टेस्ट मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड इट इज़ वेरी एक्सपेंसिव ऑल्सो. Firstly, man-made kites were invented by the Chinese and later on 17 December 1903, the Wright brothers of USA invented the first aeroplane named Flyer. It flew about 20 feet above. But in today's world, we have advanced aeroplanes. They normally fly about 35,000 feet above with the speed of around 1,000 kilometers per hour. They can carry about 400 to 500 passengers at a time. Now millions of people use this means of transport to fly different part of the world. All countries and all major cities are linked by air. There are international airports in almost every country. The busiest airport in the world is O'Hare International Airport in Chicago, USA. And in India, it is Indira Gandhi International Airport. Some private airports are Jet Airways, Vistara, Go Air, Air Asia, Indigo, and Air Costa. Let's proceed to waterways. Waterways is the cheapest means of transport because it requires no tracks and roads. The only ports are needed for loading and unloading. Earlier, rafts and boats were used as water transport, but time passed. Industrial growth required improvement in boats. New ships were built which could carry heavy cargo and larger number of people to far away places at a faster speed. To make sea travel easier and faster, canal linking seas were built by which the travel distance was reduced by almost half. Do you know what is canal? It is an artificial waterway. Some canals are Suez Canal and Panama Canals. It reduced the distance between Asian, European and American countries. The busiest sea route in the world is North Atlantic Sea Route. In India, the River Ganga and the Brahmaputra are used as inland waterways. India has 6,000 kilometer long coastline. There are 11 major ports in India. Some of those are Mumbai, Vishakhapatnam, Chennai, Kolkata, Kochi, and so on. Nowadays, increase in number of vehicles in cities has led to air pollution and accidents. To reduce pollution, we should use more efficient engines and CNG fuels, which creates less pollution. Thank you.